reverse bias of the diode. In the reverse bias, the anode or the P region connected to the negative terminal of the supply and the cathode or the N region connected to the positive terminal. The length or width of the depletion region expands to the maximum, but it never full, because to keep charge carriers, the resistance property of the depletion region increased, because the resistance is directly proportional to the length. The capacitance property of the depletion region decreased, because the capacitance is inversely proportional to the width. The current flows through the diode in the reverse bias is small. This is due to the flow of minority charge carriers. The potential barrier increases. The Zener diode, refractor diode, photodiode, etc. are generally operated in reverse bias. The maximum reverse voltage that can withstand by the diode without damaging it is the peak inverse voltage. The breakdown voltage is more than the peak inverse voltage. When the reverse voltage is equal to the breakdown voltage, the current through the diode is increased abruptly and damages the diode. Practically, it is safe to operate the diode at the lower voltage than the peak inverse voltage in the reverse bias. The reverse biased diode is similar to an open switch. The silicon diode is better than the germanium diode due to the following reasons. The silicon diode can withstand the high temperature. It has a high peak inverse voltage and the high potential barrier voltage. The cost is low. Please subscribe our YouTube channel. Receive more electronics information. Kindly suggest your valuable feedback to improve the incoming videos. Thank you.